I am excited because I just got some of my new vlogging equipment in. One of the things that I got was a external microphone for my computer so that my sound will no longer sound like crap. Ordered it from Amazon Prime. Super excited. So let's check it out. I've never used an external microphone before, or really any microphone at all. Right. This is opened. Okay, now I got the Audio-Technica Cardioid Dynamic USB XLR microphone. That's a lot. So it has a little see-through package, includes a dynamic handheld microphone with two inputs, USB and XLR. It has a built-in headphone jack, headphone volume control. It's Windows and Mac compatible, which is important for me because I am using a MacBook Pro that I love so much. Okay, apparently I might have to download some software with this thing, so limited lifetime warranty. It's good to know because I break a lot of stuff. It just seems like every time I get one thing, I find something else that I need. Got my camera, needed a tripod. Got the tripod, realized I need a mic. Got the mic, then I realized I need lighting. It's never ending. All right, let's slide this puppy out of here. She's snug in there. So in the box, in the back, I have a cord. Oh, instruction manual. This must be the little mic stand that it comes with. Microphone. Microphone feels pretty sturdy, pretty good quality, pretty heavy. And then on the bottom of it, I have a bunch of input things, whatever those are. I don't know. We'll learn, I guess. On, off. USB cable. I drop everything. And a mic holder. Don't know what I'm doing. Don't feel like reading instructions right now, so I'm just going to plug a bunch of stuff in different holes and hope that it works. That's what he said. Alright, I'm gonna plug that in there. Let's see what happens. I am recording this on my MacBook webcam. Alright, it's plugged in. Oh, light came on! Good sign, I take it. Does it work? Hello. 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 Woo! I actually think I am plugged in. How do I sound? I probably sound a lot better, I hope. I am going to try to figure out this mic. My little instruction manual here. Blah, blah, blah. Your computer will automatically recognize the USB device and install a driver. I don't think that ever happened when I tried this, but I'm gonna try it again. Earlier when I was recording, it seemed like I had to have it really close to me in order to hear myself. I definitely do not want to have to make videos like this because people are going to think I'm trying to sing. You don't want to hear me sing.
Keeps wanting to just start drooping.
Okay.
So this is what I sound like right next to the microphone, and this is what I'm going to sound like with the microphone a little bit far away. Record with the microphone in my shirt.